Fireteam Intrepid has boots on the ground outside the Pyramidion. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vex will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io. The Genesis mind defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm. Destroy it. I want to hear its screams from here.
Way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality. Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidion's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No. You've never told me about your fire team, Asher.
What is there to say? Hunters, the both of them. I hired them for an earlier expedition, and we stuck together. Until we didn't. So...
Asher can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am home. Asher just stepped away. He's referencing no fewer than 5 of his own books on the Pyramidion. And I'm not sure which I can use to guide you. Existential Tyranny, Part 1. Negation and Identity, Dex Transformation Mechanisms. Oh, this is why I prefer applied research.
should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake, just an ominous pit.
My projections show that you've reached the syntho-neural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
It's real dead.